The organizing committee of the 12th South Asian Games 2016 recently launched the logo and mascot of the games at the ITA Cultural Center Machkowa in Guwahati. Guwahati and Shillong would jointly host the games from February 6th to 16th next year. At the launch ceremony, the OC SAG also kicked off its volunteers program, which is open to the general public. Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi, Union Minister of Youth Affairs and Sports Sarbananda Sonowal, and Sports Minister of Meghalaya Zenith Sangma graced the occasion.
It is undoubtedly a great day for the whole of the Northeast, particularly for Guwahati, for Assam, for launching this mascot for the 12th South Asian Games. Everybody is looking forward for the games. It is definitely going to be one of the great mega event for the first time in this part of the country.
The logo and the mascot of the games were selected from around 450 entries each. The logo has 8 petals representing the countries participating in the 12th South Asian Games. The name of the mascot for the games is Tikhur, who is the brand ambassador of the 12th South Asian Games 2016.
I am very happy to be here on this dais because this is an occasion which has inspired all of us, particularly all the Northeasterners living in Northeast part of India.
The international sports event will not only bring the Northeast region to the mainstream but also boost the morale of the local sportspersons. As large number of sportspersons, officials and spectators are expected to participate, it will give a boost to the region's economy.